As it did, the camera recorded a UFO about 1 meter in size shot over the module, but got caught on camera. The drone UFO looks to be all metal construction, but has some areas that are whitish, which he assume are clear areas for scanners to shoot through. Watch in slow motion as the UFO appears. This video was taken directly from the NASA archive by Scott C. Waring. He will not cite the source because I fear it will be deleted by NASA.